Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Brian Forbes, and I've got an important announcement to make on behalf of the Tailor and Cutter and Women's Wear Daily. Unfortunately, I know this will be a great disappointment to you, Mr. Elton John is not appearing tonight, but in his place we have got the Surrey underwater cricket champion and Wentworth trampoline expert, straight from Crufts, where he scored a moment ago.
Thank you. I really say thank you to you all, and Mr. Brian Forbes here, known to his best friends as Gertrude, has walked 30 miles over steaming hot nuns to see you tonight. And as he's made such films as Lassie and Drag, and the Welsh epic Lassie with Diarrhea, I'd like to thank him for announcing me tonight, as he's obviously in great pain, owing to the fact that he suffers a lot with the great Farmer Giles. And so a big hand for Gert Frobes, please.
Right, if you're sitting comfortably, we'll begin.
When you're sitting comfortably, Marjorie Anderson will be here to tell you a story. But until then, Elton John will be here to entertain you with a few tunes written by Bernie Taupin, a well-known Lincolnshire groveller. It's a drunken night, I tell you, folks. In the third act, Nigel Olsen will pirouette from his drums, dive into a tank full of red piranha fish, and come up singing the national anthem. But until then, Michael Croft will dance nude on stage. And Princess Margaret will ride a motorcycle round you, screaming, "Spurs for the cup."
But nevertheless, folks,
enough of this tittle-tattling, and tittle-tattling, and tattle-tittling, and on to more serious things. I forgot. This whole show is dedicated to Sarah and Emma, and Mrs. A. Jacobs of 21 Chepstone Villas, Ramsgate. Blue jean baby, L.A. lady, seamstress for the band, pretty eyes, pirate smile, you marry a music man, ballerina, you must have seen her dancing in the sand. Now she's in me, always with me, tickets I'd forgotten, turning back, she just laughs, the boulevard is not that bad, piano man, he makes a stand, in the auditorium, looking on, she sings the songs, the word she knows, the tune she hums. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you for coming to the Shaw Theatre, which you know is, well, if you don't know, it's the National Youth Theatre. It's the home of the National Youth Theatre, of which I'm president. Vice president, I'm sorry, Sir Ralph. We've already done one show for the National Youth about 2 weeks ago, and this is the second. And I'd just like you to realise that this is a great theatre, and I really like playing. I play here anyway, because it's such a nice little theatre. So it makes a change to play to 500 people instead of just 10 million or something. And the National Youth Theatre do play. It's very bad at that one. What got me interested in it was the fact that they paid me £25 million to do the first gig here. There's two current plays showing. There's Measure for Measure, which is here, which is Shakespeare, and then there's a great play down the road by Peter Turson called Good Lads of Heart, which is shown at the Janetta Cochrane Theatre, and half the staff and the people in the play are sitting behind me, and if I didn't mention it, they'd throw hatchets at me, you see. And seeing as I'm vice president, I am going to plug the theatre, why not? And they're great sort of plays to go and see, and very cheap at the price. And please support the National Youth Theatre, because that's what it's about. I don't care a hell if it's Vera Lynn sitting here, but you're all here, and that's what it's all about. Right, enough of the spiel and the advertising. Now... The wine?
Chablis la race. It's beautiful, you know?
All right, enough of this waffling. This is a new song called Daniel, which is written about a lion. Joe Lyons.
Daniel is traveling tonight on a plane. I can see the red tail lights heading for Spain. Oh, and I can see Daniel waving goodbye. God, it looks like Daniel must be the clouds in my eyes. They say Spain is pretty, though I've never been. Daniel says it's the best place he's ever seen. Oh, and he should know he's been there enough. Oh, I miss Daniel. Oh, I miss him so much. Oh, Daniel, my brother, you are older than me. Do you still feel the pain of the scars that won't heal? Your eyes have died, and you see more than I. Daniel, you're a star in the face of the sky. Heading for Spain. Oh, and I can see Daniel waving goodbye. Oh, it looks like Daniel must be the clouds in my eyes. Oh, God, it looks like Daniel must be the clouds.
Much. That's from an album that we did in June and will be released in January, I think, or February. The long delay being because
all you lovely people out there are still borrowing Hockey Shadow, mad fools that you are.
And there'll be a single though from the album in October called Crocodile Rock. And I'm very nostalgic tonight because it's my last gig in England for about 6 months, you see. Anyway, let's bring on the band. On bass guitar, Billy Cotton. On drums, Kathy Kay. And on guitar, that wonderful maestro, Victor Sylvester. No, first of all, on bass guitar, Finchley's answer to Charles Atlas, Dee Murray. And as you can see, Dee is hatless.
Good night!
Oh! You're very slow, aren't you? On guitar, banjo, mandolin, violin, electric hummingbird, acoustic waffle, we have Mr. David Johnston, currently known as the Perm. And last but not least, the man who's been referred to as Elizabeth Taylor by certain people, Nigel Olsen on drums.
None of that here, I tell you.
Thank you, Mother. Thank you. That was Susie Dramas from the album titled I Wish I'd Have Been a Pea Podder, but I Became a Labourer Instead. And now this is a song which was a hit.
Thank you very much. A long time ago. Thank you. It's an oldie but goldie.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money here, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, yeah, this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Top of Mars. Well, a few of the verses, oh, they got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that, oh, keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, things I do, you see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, those are the sweetest eyes, oh, I've ever seen. You can tell everybody quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is when you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind.
Thank you. This next song is from Man Across the Water, and this was a single in America, not over here. This one's called Leave On. Thank you.
mad fools.
Levon wears his war wound like a crown. He calls his child Jesus, 'cause he likes the name, and it sends him to the finest school in town. Levon, Levon his money. He makes a lot the same. Spends his days counting in a garage by the motorway.
Yeah.
Because it's time to thank you very much.
Thank you. I can't see you all. I can only see the first two rows, but I know you're there. Right, this one is really a tearjerker. It's for all those who have frogs that are limping or on crutches and have survived car accidents. That's an in-joke. This one is called, oh well.
She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely out of space on such a timeless flight. If you did, job 5 days a week. A rocket man, oh, a rocket man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown brings me round again to find not the man that think I am at home. Oh, no, 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 I'm a rocket man.
Rocket Man.
Thank you. How humble I sound.
No, really, thank you. Right. Are you changing instruments again? Yes? Are you changing guitars again?
God, how quick, you're like Diana Ross. Good God.
This one is a song about, I think about something everyone thinks of sometimes when they're insulting, you know, like you think, oh, nobody loves me, I think, oh, do myself in and then come back and see what they all say about me. And I thought about it anyway.
Pop star killed in tortoise crash.
Right,
pop star smothered by fat chicken.
Anyway, this one's called Think I'm Gonna Kill Myself. Alright.
Get more. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Halifax, Lex Larry Smith!
Well, show business.
It's wonderful being on your show, Elton.
You're lucky to be on it. I mean, you really are.
No, sincerely, I mean it. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I'd just like to say, hi, Sammy. Hi, Frank. I'd just like to say it's a pleasure being back in your country, and I love your wonderful policeman. Thank you.
Mr. Legs Larry Smith. Oh, my God. Legs Larry Smith is currently appearing in Billy Smiles Circus in Western Supermare disguised as a seal. Also appearing tonight in little intervals will be David Cassidy. Rita Webb. Don't know who Rita Webb is, do you? Morecambe and Wise and the Dagenham Girl Pipers, dressed as Tottenham Hotspur. Get out! Enough of this waffling. This is a very serious tune.
It's a very serious tune here.
Called Mellow. Is John Baldry here yet? That's what I want to know.
Hello!
Come and say hello. I haven't seen you for ages. John and I used to work together in many a working men's club and working girls' club, and he'll be coming on later. And yes, you will. I intend you to come on later. He always comes later in the evening. This is a song. This is the song called She May Have Been the Vicar's Daughter, But She Ran a Bit. And it's called Mellow.
Help us all the mellow sea. can be bad. All the love I've had coursing through my life. Oh, down in the past, where the wind blows fast and mellow, mellow, feeling right.
I work for the finder for a penny and a half a day, like a blind street musician. I never see those who pay. It's a dirty work in Birmingham, and a deal for a Sheffield man. If he can rip it, then his kids can buy candy from the candy man. I go buying the cars around the weekend, selling bats to set a thing. So about the mind with the jewelry hat and the whiskers spread like wings. Can I put you on? People, can I put you on? Huh? Tell you about loving people, sing a salesman song. Put you on. And a second cousin works the bits in Newcastle on time. And I don't care if it rains outside. There's a cold as long as mine. It's a hardest one. Something for yourself. I'm the buyer that comes around a weekend, selling back to sell a thing. So about the night
with the trilby hat and the whiskers spread like wings. You can hear it sing. You can hear it sing. Can I put you on?
Thank you.
Oh, dear.
Your next Keep Fit class will be at 3:30. Turn it down a bit. Turn it down. Down a bit. It's the loudest mandolin I've ever heard, I tell you. Ever since he left this skiffle group, there's been no holding him over there. You know? He's permed his hair.
Came a practicing granny hitter. Done all those things since you joined me, haven't you? Yes.
Right, from the sublime to the ridiculous, from the 90 miles an hour Olympic final to the 2 miles an hour tortoise trot. This is a song from Honky Chateau called Mona Lisas and Mad Hatters.
Now I know Spanish Harlem are not just pretty words to say. I thought I knew, but now I know that rose trees never grow in New York City until you see this trash can dream come true. Stand at the edge while people run you through, and I thank the Lord there's people out there like you. I thank the Lord there's people out there like you. While Mona Lisa's and Mad Hatters, sons of bankers, sons of lawyers, turn around and say good morning to the night. For unless they see the sky, but they can't, and that is why. And no, not if it's dark outside or light. This Broadway's got, it's got a lot of songs. If I knew the tunes, I might join in. I go my way alone. I grow my own seed, shop a song. New York City. Subway's no way for a poor man to go down. Man can ride, and the hobo he can drown. And I thank the Lord for the people I have found. I thank the Lord for the people I have found. While Mona Lisa's and Mad Hatters, sons of bankers, sons of lawyers, turn around and say good morning to the night. For unless they see the sky, but they can't, and that is why. You know, not if it's dark outside or light. And now I know Spanish Harlem just pretty words to say. I thought I knew, but now I know that rose trees never grow in New York City. Subway's no way for a poor man to go down. Rich man can ride, and the hobo he can drown. And I thank the Lord.
for the people I have found. I thank the Lord for the people I have found. While Mona Lisa, some Mad Hatters, sons of bankers, sons of lawyers, turn around and say good morning to the night. For unless they see the sky, but they can't, and that is why. No, not if it's dark outside or light. And no, not if it's dark outside or light.
Thank you. Davy Johnson changes to yet another instrument. This one is currently zooming up the time. Oh my god. Zooming up the Hong Kong top 20. And it's called. This one's called Hiya Card. Bye. Thank you very much. Want any white wine?
Yay! You drunken fools!
Must get my Olga Corbett costume on again. I'll just wait till they come up with the paper cups. Or but we don't do many old songs during the program because I'm fed up with playing Sally and all those of my greatest hits when I'm cleaning windows. And I'm a lumberjack, and I'd like to do, we don't do many, but we get requests for about three or four, when, like, your song, we always get somebody saying,
yeah, you didn't play your song tonight, that's my favourite.
Border Song, which we don't play anymore, and Take Me to the Pilot, they're the three most requested songs.
Yes, there you go, you see there's somebody, you didn't play Lady Samantha tonight, I don't like you anymore.
Well, I haven't played Lady Samantha for 3 years. And then I beat her 2-0.
Ah!
As you can see, it's a drunken orgy on stage. Dean Murray is currently flying around the auditorium, suspended by 8 spinach roots. Brian Forbes is taking pictures in the wings, dressed as Dame Nellie Melba. Well, Nellie something. Well, there's no paper cups, is there? After the next number, I will reward you all with some white wine. Anyway, this is an old song that was recorded. It wasn't made famous by me. It was made famous probably by Charles Laughton in his film Mutiny on the Nux Bar. And it's called Country Comfort, or things to that effect.
You finished over there, Mr. Murray? Yes, yes, thank you very much.
Soon the pines will be falling everywhere. Village children fight each other for a share. And the 609 goes roaring past the creek. Deacon Lee prepares a sermon for next week. Comfort, sound a triple, it's going back a hole.
Just been reminded by my Roman Angel, it's a stupid thing, being so drunk I forgot this program we arranged specially, and it's being broadcast on Radio Leicester. Don't laugh, but local radio stations are really, you know, they try their best, and if you don't listen to Radio London, there you go, Radio London. So can we all say hello to Radio Leicester? Say after me, 1, 2, 3, hello Radio Leicester. It's being done as their campaign to be nice to Asians week, you see. And you fool for anything you like. I have 6 glasses of wine, and I will, for £1 each for the National Youth Theatre, I will auction them to the audience. I mean, you can have them for £1 each. There, what inflation.
You're not supposed to do that.
Ahoy there.
God, it's telling you to be the smart service, isn't it? All right, what should we do next? This is a number from the new album, which is called Don't Shoot Me, I'm Only the Piano Player. That's right. Actually, you're not on Radio Leicester, so don't even... So you can swear still. You can still say, oh, he's terrible. This one's called Have Mercy on the Criminal.
Things to that effect.
somewhere on the hill, chasing some poor criminal, and I guess they're out to kill. Well, there must be shackles on his feet and mother in his eyes, stumbling through the devil dog with the hound pack in full cry.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. This is a number from, it's the title track from Madman Across the Water, and this is in fact Madman Across the Water, or L'Homme Fou qui est en France.
Thank you.
I can see very well. There's a boat on the reef with a broken flag, and I can see your daddy well. There's a joke, and I know it very well. That's why the old man told you long ago. Then my word on my mind, I don't know. The ground.
Thank you.
For you, which is very well known.
If you feel that it's real, I'm gonna try, and I'm here again, your brother. Like a corn in your man, I am empty, and I'm spent with our dealer.
Take me to the pile of your soul.
thank you for everybody to coming. And as I said, it's my last gig, and my laces are too long, and...
His trouble with Clark's shoes.
In all sincerity, I'd like to thank you all for coming. And again, I must emphasize the fact that it's Foley and National Youth Theatre. I'd like to thank Linda Lewis, who's done two gigs for us, and who's done bloody well. In fact, we've just done a whole tour with Linda, and we'd like to thank her for being such a gas to tour with. It's very important who you tour with, and apart from the fact that she makes lousy cakes, she's not bad, I mean. So, just remember that the National Youth Theatre have, oh God, boring, shut up! They have their plays on for the last week, I think, and tickets are available at 13 pence each in the foyer, from Michael Croft to his dressed as Julius Caesar. Right, this is a song entitled "In Old Letterschicken Is Going On." We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. First of all, before we do anything else, Dean Murray on bass guitar, come on.
Thank you.
Davey Johnson guitar. The man they can't gag on drums, Nigel Olsen. I'd like to say thank you to Lex Larry, John Baldry, everybody, especially you. Shut up, Tony Connolly. No, it's not Tony Connolly. All right. I don't have to do this job, you know. I'm a qualified whelk searcher. Good. Just like to say thank you for your loyalty, because it means a lot, really. And we'll be back, and we'll be performing after Chrissy. And we'll just do one more song. And so let everybody spend their last amount of energy on this number. The only request. We don't do Amazing Grace. John Baldry is currently appearing in Kiss Me Kate at the Comedy Theatre. Lex Larry Smith is currently appearing in prison. And I am currently appearing in drag, by the looks of things. Right, here we go. And it's David Johnson to kick off.
Ooh, I got a busted wing, hardest thing, now the tune. No
good.